Hi friends, welcome to Easy and Home Style Cooking. I'm Mrs. Ragini. Today I'm going to show you a snack, and this is nice and healthy, but only thing, we deep fry this. But this snack we are going to make it with horse gram and dill leaf. I'm going to make this snack. So first we need horse gram. Horse gram is nothing but ulavalu in Telugu. So we make famous dish ulavacharu. So if you like that, you will love this recipe. So what we are going to do is, first we are going to take this horse gram, and I have soaked this horse gram for overnight, and you will have like this. So just drain out whatever excess water, and in this we are going to add some red chilies. So while soaking itself, you can soak the red chilies also. These are soaked red chilies, so you can soak along with the horse gram. So now we are going to add this in a blender. Just remove all the water and put it in a blender. We are going to grind this coarsely, and in this we are going to add dill leaf, that is soya kura, we call it in Telugu. Dear friends, here you can see little bit of, you know, that horse gram pieces I can see. So I want like this. So if you want, you can grind it like this, or otherwise if you make it fine paste, it will absorb lot of oil. And you can see little bit of red chilies which we added in between, red color. Now we are going to add some salt. As per taste you can add some salt, and also dill leaf, lot of it, and finely chopped onions, and some coriander, very little, because we already added dill leaf, so very little of coriander. And just mix this nicely. So dear friends, once you mix it nicely, you know, this we don't have lot of binding. You can, you know, put directly like this, but you know, it may break. So for binding, as I, you know, every time I tell, whenever I make such type of dishes, you can use different kinds of flours for binding. So today I'm adding some rice flour. I'll get nice crispy, and just mix it once. And here the oil is also nice and hot. Now we need to just make like vadas and deep fry this. So dear friends, mix it nicely and see that whether your mixture is binding or not. So based on that, you can increase the quantity of your rice flour or whichever flour you are using it. So this is perfect. See, your mixture should bind like this. And now we are going to make it into nice vada shape, just flat vada. You can see black, green, red, all the colors in this. So just make a flat vada. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to just add one, and I'm going to make couple of them and deep fry all together. So this I'm going to deep fry till we get a nice color. Friends, you can see I have added couple of them, and just decrease the flame and cook it in little bit low flame, so that inside also the vada cooks. You can see this nice black, green, little bit red color in between. And here I have already, you know, I just removed one, and I already having this very nice snack. And the salt and the chilies are also perfect. You can just give little bit of tomato chutney, or even meaty chutney goes excellent with this. Some more of color, that's it. Then we can remove this and serve it hot. Just transfer onto a plate. Serve this hot with either tomato ketchup or meaty chutney. This is excellent. You can see nice onions and nice crunchy outside and nice and soft inside. Totally very simple snack. Dear friends, try it out, different types of dals for making either snacks or even for regular dal. Dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this very simple snack. If you like it, also make it, and please share it with your friends and make fresh food for your family. See you in another session.